हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू youtube.com/DrWed चैनल। आई एम डॉक्टर पी आर पटेल, प्रोफेशनल हेड वेटरनरी मेडिसिन। हियर वी विल सी इम्पॉर्टेंट बैक्टीरियल डिजीज बॉट्यूलिज्म। वी हैव ऑलरेडी सीन पार्ट 1 टू पार्ट 6। इन पार्ट 7 ऑफ बॉट्यूलिज्म वी डिस्कस इम्पॉर्टेंट पार्ट, दैट इज डिफरेंशियल डायग्नोसिस, treatment and control. Friends, for watching more videos on veterinary medicine, please watch this channel youtube.com/DrWed channel. Friends, we discuss here differential diagnosis of botulism. There are innumerable diseases produce similar symptoms of botulism. Here we discuss only few diseases. Botulism sometimes shows the symptom like parturient paresis in cattle. But parturient paresis in cattle is a hypocalcemia case. There is classic paralysis and occur at or soon after parturition. And there is classical response to calcium therapy. Another disease is similar disease, hypocalcemia in sheep, that occur in lactating and pregnant ewes. This is also due to hypocalcemia. Here there is rapid hyperexcitability, ataxia, paresis, coma, and respond to calcium therapy. Differential diagnosis of botulism. Tick paralysis. Here there is progressive ascending paralysis. It is caused by salivary neurotoxin of certain species of tick. Diagnosis is by presence of tick on the animal or a tick crater. There is inflamed area with hole where the tick is attached. When give the treatment of tick, there is recovery from the tick paralysis. Rabies, well-known disease caused by Lysa virus, causes virus encephalomyelitis. There is history of bite by rabid animal and a classical clinical course of rabies, furious or dumb form symptoms and laboratory confirmation. Organophosphate or carbamate poisoning also produce similar symptoms. These are pesticides and they inhibit choline esterase at nerve junction and causes conversion. So there are signs of cholinergic overstimulation. There is hyperexcitation, conversion, seizure. Here there are typical categories of signs. First there is muscarinic signs, then nicotinic, and then central sign. Responds well to atropine treatment. Another disease, looping ill, occurs in sheep called ovine encephalomyelitis. It is tick transmitted viral disease of central nervous system, cause locomotor and neurologic dysfunction, muscular tremor, weakness, paralysis, collapse and death. Isolation of virus from brain is a confirmation of disease. Differential diagnosis in horses. Equine protozoan myeloencephalitis caused by protozoa Sarcocystis neurona. It affects central nervous system, produce non-suppurative necrotizing meningoencephalitis and shows the variable asymmetric neurological signs, and there is response to the antiprotozoal treatment. Another disease is equine encephalomyelitis. It is also very popular, caused by alpha viruses transmitted by mosquitoes. It shows the signs of central nervous system dysfunction. aimless wandering, ataxia, convulsion, paralysis, death. Confirmation by virus isolation, identification, and detection of specific antibody. Differential diagnosis of botulism. Hepatic encephalopathy. Encephalopathy because of the hepatic dysfunction. When there is hepatic dysfunction, it results increased ammonia. Ammonia is neurotoxin. Increased GABA. GABA is also a poisoning for the nervous system. Increased mercaptan is also a neurotoxin. And this causes the signs. There is non-specific depression, circling, aimless walking, ataxia, yawning, aggressiveness, seizure, coma, confirmed by liver function test. So here, the encephalopathy occur, pathology of the brain or nervous tissue occur because of the hepatic dysfunction due to many reasons. Friends, we discuss here very important part, treatment of botulism. Early administration of specific antitoxin is the best treatment. Remember here, early administration, before disease progress to complete recurrence. So earliest treatment is the best treatment. And specific antitoxin, these two things are very much important. Along with that, more chances of recovery occur when the clinician give the intensive supportive therapy, intensive fluid therapy, parenteral feeding, oxygen therapy and mechanical ventilation, because this botulinum toxin causes the paralysis of respiratory muscles. So oxygen saves the life of the animal. Early administration of antitoxin, specific type B or polyvalent antiserum, C and D also. Clinician observed successful recovery with a single dose of 30,000 international unit for a foal and 70,000 international unit for adult horses. The antimicrobial drugs to prevent secondary bacterial infection and to treat bacterial complications such as aspiration pneumonia. Aspiration pneumonia is a very common complication of botulism in horses because there is paralysis of respiratory muscles and muscles of the face and muscles of the neck. Friends, remember, avoid drug that deplete neuromuscular junction acetylcholine, such as neostigmine drug. Muzzling is very essential to prevent aspiration pneumonia complication. In botulism, most common complication in horse is aspiration pneumonia. When horse is recommend or animal is recommend, frequent turning of animal and massage of the limbs required to prevent the development of muscle necrosis and further prevention of the weakness of the muscles and to prevent the decubital ulcers. Treatment of decubital ulcers, if they are there, is also required. If horse is unable to urinate, provide bladder catheterization for urination. Botulism causes paresis of the gastrointestinal tract and constipation. To prevent that, give mineral oil. In herd, if some animal have exposure to a factor and they are showing the symptoms, then immediately vaccinate the other healthy animal before they develop symptoms. This can prevent the disease. So vaccination immediately in a herd when they show the symptoms. Prognosis is very poor in recumbent animals and grave in recumbent horses. So friend, early treatment, specific antitoxin, supportive therapy, fluid therapy helps to recover the animal. Here we discuss prevention of botulism. In enzootic area, cattle should be vaccinated with or immunization with type-specific toxoid or combined toxoid, bivalent type C and type D. The scheduled dose should be as per the manufacturer's instruction. Planning of prophylactic vaccination program according to a presence of factor. Whether the factor is a carrion associated botulism or it is non-carrion associated botulism. So planning is according to the type of factor. Control of botulism. Hygienic disposal of carcasses on the range. If any dead carcass is found on the range, immediately remove it properly so that the animals have no access to such carcass to prevent further pasture contamination. In horse, generally the disease is sporadic in nature and it is observed that it is due to accidental contamination of food and water by toxin. So take care to reduce the chances of accidental contamination of food and water that can reduce the sporadic cases in horses. Continue with the control of botulism. Correction of dietary deficiency. We have observed that deficiency of phosphorus or deficiency of the protein cause a disease pica or allotriophagia in animal that compels the animal to eat the substances other than food. So if this dietary deficiency is corrected by supplementation with phosphorus or protein, clinician can reduce the number of cases. Avoid access to contaminated feed. The botulism is due to carcass, decaying grass, hay or spoiled silage, to immediately remove it so that animals should not have such contaminated food. Friends, you have supported a lot to this channel for observing more videos on veterinary medicine or disease aspect. Visit youtube.com/DrVetChannel. Share this information to veterinarians, veterinary friends. Press like button. Subscribe the channel to promote the channel. Thank you very much for observing this video.